This is a very unique opportunity for the students to work with the industry on the real type of the problems which is happening in the different sectors of the industry.
Today we're actually presenting our projects that we've been working on for the past semester. We're going to be working on presenting the grippers that we've made. That began with prototyping. We basically made a very simple prototype to prove that our concept would work. Once we proved that our concept would work, we went through the stages of improving our design to make a functional product that worked the best for what we wanted to demonstrate.
We made a GPS tracker. So we're basically using a GPS module and a couple Bluetooth modules to be able to show us latitude and longitude. And then we're going to be able to display that on an app so that we can actually see our location and track where we are. So I really enjoy how electronics teaches you not just one specific topic, but like all different topics. So along my years, I learned a lot about telecommunications. We also learned digital fundamentals, AC circuits. It's not just primarily focused on like one certain subject. You're prepared for pretty much everything.